Now the spindle's connected back to the gearbox, the locking points can now engage again.